an impressive career. Tell us about it.
Yes, I got him in 2011.
Uh-huh.
He was paired up with me, so he found me. I didn't find him.
Oh.
He came all the way from Czechoslovakia.
Wow.
He already learned how to bite and how to track people.
Wow.
So they paired him up with me. We went through a 9-week canine academy. It's kind of like the police academy.
Uh-huh.
So I learned how to do some animal behaviors. He learned how to kind of adapt to my human behaviors. And we became best friends ever since. We've been through a lot in the last few years.
Wow.
Yeah.
Amazing.
What does Jett want? Can you read his sounds?
Right now, his sound is he knows he sees the uniform. He thinks he's at work right now.
He's ready to work.
So he's ready to search this room and probably look for narcotics or a bad guy.
So we heard this wild story about Jett saving the life of a teenager in the woods who was trying to commit suicide.
Yes, that was actually one of his first finds.
Wow.
We call it a find because he's able to track human beings and find them wherever. So it was a young girl. She was a teenager. She was suicidal. She was upset that her parents were going to get a divorce. So she took off into the woods, took a bunch of medications, and left a suicide note for her parents. Now, up in Connecticut, it's freezing cold. It's a lot colder than what it is here. The weather's beautiful here, by the way. But it was sub-zero temperatures, and we go out there. I give him the command to search for any type of human being in the woods. He found the scent that he was looking for.
Wow.
We tracked probably for maybe a half a mile, and we found her actually seizing in the woods.
Wow.
Oh, my goodness.
So we called for medical attention. Thank you.
You're a lifesaver. Wow.
He saved your life, too, right?
I consider him a lifesaver on all the types of things that we've done. Since 2011, we've been involved in a little bit of everything.
Yeah.
Bad guys, robbers, people with guns, mm-hmm. people that want to stab me, people that want to stab other police officers. So I consider him a lifesaver for
Absolutely.
Everybody. In one particular incident, someone had committed a robbery at one of our local shopping centers. They pulled out a knife on security, stole a bunch of stuff. I found him on the highway, followed him on the highway. We got off the highway, and they got stuck in traffic. That's the perfect plan for the police. When somebody gets stuck in traffic, because there's only one thing they could do, is bail out of the car and run. As soon as he got out of the car, he takes off.
So you just let him go?
Yeah, I throw him out the window.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it's pretty impressive to watch.
If I saw Jett coming after me, I would just give up.
Typically,
I'm going to lose this fight.
I noticed that I've never had one person stop and give up. I've noticed that when they see him coming, they tend to run faster. They want to run faster.
So
it makes me have to run faster because he's faster than I am.
Or they go, who's your boo-boo you?
Yeah.
What's retirement like for Jett?
Retirement for him is all about play. And in the police world, play is biting bad guys, narcotics. Obviously, we don't want him biting bad guys anymore. Mm-hmm. So pretty much I just give him his toy. I actually have a toy if you want me to demonstrate.
Oh, that'd be lovely.
Little
my dogs are going to have to step it up.
Yeah. So he already knows.
He knows what's going on.
I haven't even taken the toy out, and he's already.
He knows.
You know, if there's one thing that he likes biting more than bad people.
Is it a blow-up
perpetrator? It's a ball.
Ben was hoping he was going to put the suit on today.
It's just a ball. And you can see his drive. And his drive is he is just 100% focused on the ball.
Wow.
He's focused on commands. He won't bite the ball unless I tell him to.
Oh, my gosh.
It's no different than, you know, me telling him to bite a person.
Wow.
He has to listen to me at all times.
Jett, do my taxes.
So he won't. Yeah, he won't do your taxes.
No.
Your Platz. Everything's in German. It's all German commands.
Wow.
Yep. He sits up really fast. Sits. Fuss. Everything's in all German. Fuss. Sits. Platz. Good. Lately, we've been doing some hand signals.
I'm like sitting here trying to learn German. I can barely speak English.
So it's actually pretty cool, you know, because when you do a building search, all this comes into play. A lot of people don't realize that. Sits.
What's the word we say to attack? Because I want to avoid that word.
We're not going to use that word.
Good.
Right
good.
Now.
Good.
He might go after
don't
anybody.
Say it.
Yeah, he's going to look at who's moving the
you
most.
Can write it down.
He has the people running.
Does he respond to nine?
Yep.
He does?
Nine is no.
Yeah.
All that. So here, this is absolutely killing him right now. All he wants is the ball. Okay, good ball.
Oh, my gosh.
Good ball.